What I like the most on the TCR, if it's a light bike, it's really responsive for sprinting, especially me as a classic rider who goes a lot from low speed to high speed on short distance. It really helps me a lot to use not too much energy